man self. You think me I beg you something? You go and like your push, you must be your official. Move from here, little idiot girl. But in my days, man used to act different. Before you called a girl, you had to get parents' consent. You're bright enough, they go say, hi, missus. You have to pack up a little bubble and leave their premises. Romance. Them now I'm out of the romance. Appear one night stand. Romance stuff. The romance stuff. Appear a lover, man, the romance stuff. Romance stuff. The romance stuff. Appear a lover, man, the romance stuff. No respect. No respect.
Third World, no Aran, Cecily Tyson, no still to come on the first annual Caribbean Music Awards. Welcome back to the first annual Caribbean Music Awards. Your host, Eddie Grant and Suzette Charles.
To present the award for Best Party Tune, a young man who is one of the top Caribbean music disc jockeys in New York, together with a distinguished female voice of radio.
You get two for the price of one. Carl Anthony and Pat McKay.
I'm going to use my million-dollar voice to sing the list of nominees for Best Party Tune for 1990.
I don't mind the singing. It's the noise we just can't take. Just announce the nominees quietly.
Okay, here we go. Teaser. Beckett.
Don't bother me, Leston Paul and the New York Connection.
No, no, we ain't going home, Tambu.
Total Disorder, Duke.
Open up the door, Ajamu.
And the winner for Best Party Tune is... Teaser.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks and praises to Lord God Almighty. Special thanks to my mom, to my arranger, who's more than an arranger, the greatest human being I've ever met, Frankie McIntosh. And there's so many people to thank tonight, but I know time is a little short, but a few names I must mention. Conrad Joshua, the man who shuttled the record all around. Nigel Douglas, this is the Coco team, Coco label team. Mr. Dennis Nanton, Heather Patrick, Joey Jatan, and so many more, but I don't want to take up any more time. Especially to you wonderful people for making Teaser. All the DJs, and last but by no means least, my mentor is in the audience tonight, the great Mighty Sparrow. Thank you.
Present the Best Dance Hall Tune Award, two of the masters of the dance hall, Supercat and Mikey Jarrett.
Oh, greetings everyone, I am Supercat, supermaster of the dance hall sound of Supercat.
I am Mikey Jarrett, the man with the voice on the mic, the lyrics you like.
Here are the nominees for Best Dancehall Tune 1990.
Twice My Age, Shabba Ranks and Krista.
I'm in love with a man nearly twice my age. Don't know what to see.
Murder Them by Front Teeth, Gold Teeth, Gog and Ninja Man.
You tell me, we can murder them, murder them. In a competition, I can murder them.
Burr Up by Northern Rock.
This is one of them original. Brr, everybody come and follow me, say brr, this is one of them.
An Alien by Reverend Badu and Fortune Others, the most in romantic squad.
Because we're legal in this day.
The best dancehall, Ram Jam of 1990 is the winner is from West Indies, Shabarang.
I couldn't shabba it.
I'll give him some way, because he might have to say something. I don't think it's shabba.
Well, he might have to pit for them.
I wish I could get as many women as shabba gets. My name is Troy White. I'm from Shabba's new record company, Epic Records. On behalf of Epic Records and Shabba Ranks, we thank you very, very, very much. Thank you.
In Puerto Rico, the drum also keeps the rhythm. The rhythm is hot, and the rhythm is salsa. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the salsa of Tito Nueves.
I'll always love. Thank you.
We'll be back with the first annual Caribbean Music Awards right after these messages.
BET News Brief, sponsored by Scope. The best thing, first thing in the morning.
Good evening, I'm Madeline Woods. In Los Angeles, state prosecutors today dropped their investigation of whether Rodney King committed two robberies in the weeks before his videotape beating by police. Prosecutors admit they had no real evidence against King, since the only witness to tentatively identify him picked his picture out of a lineup 3 weeks after seeing King on television. And an Illinois woman is suing a local hospital and one of its doctors for possibly giving her AIDS. She claims a doctor at Illinois Masonic Hospital gave her a pap smear test with a swab that had already been used on another patient. The woman's attorney says other doctors at the hospital advised his client to begin taking the anti-AIDS drug AZT, though none of them will say whether the other patient has the AIDS virus. That's News Brief.
BET News Brief, sponsored by Scope. The best thing, first thing in the morning.
Honey, we're talking grounds for divorce.
It's so bad you can taste it. The sticky, pasty film inside your mouth.
It's pretty bad.
You wake up with every morning of your life. Morning breath.
I'll be right back.
Fight morning breath with Scope. Antiseptic Scope kills on contact 90% of the bacteria that cause morning breath.
Come and get it. I'm all yours.
Fuck her up, sweetie pie.
Antiseptic Scope. It's the best thing, first thing in the morning.
Your kiss is ready.
Do you control your own destiny? Can you touch the forces of the beyond? Take a trip to another dimension, a realm of mystery and enchantment, a world of forces beyond our understanding. Come with us into the unknown, where magic, mysticism, and miracles wait for you.
1-900-860-9966. $2 per minute.
America's coming to life.
Their future looks brighter than ever. And the JCPenney baby sale is just one more reason why. Right now, you can save 10 to 40% on enchanting fashions and accessories from Sesame Street, Health Techs, Bright Future, Oshkosh Bagosh, and more. And that's no fairy tale.
It's JCPenney, where fashion comes to life.
It might be in church, it might be harmonizing with friends on street corners.
Most of us learn to sing in groups where each one teaches one. To present the Best New Group 1990 Award, the reigning Trinidad Calypso Queen, Denise Plummer.
With New York personality, Jeff Barnes.
Good evening. I'd just like to say that they couldn't have chosen a more beautiful lady to be with me tonight to present this award. On top of that, she's also the Calypso Queen, Miss Denise Plummer.
Thank you, Jeff. I'm delighted to be escorted by you on a wonderful night like tonight. But I got a note backstage saying that your sidekick, Percy, was replacing you.
Look, boss, I don't want to cause any trouble, but that lady beside you, she belongs to me. And as soon as I pull up the donkey with some gas, I mean some grass, after feeding good, I'm going to come up in here to take her for a ride.
Denise, don't pay him any mind, okay? There'll be none of that mischief, none of that foolishness tonight. It's not Percy, it's Jeff tonight. Let's get on with the presentation here.
The nominees for Best New Caribbean Group 1990 are...
WCK.
Atlantic.
Ninja.
And Akabu.
And the winner is...
Ninja!
Ninja.
Yes, indeed. We'd like to thank the Almighty God keeping this group together. We were together for about 4.5 years. We're trying very hard. We'd like to thank Mr. Jeff Burns, Claude Tate, Carl Anthony, and you wonderful people in the house tonight.
N-I-N-J-A.
What is that?
Ladies and gentlemen, Calypso Superstar and Multi-Caribbean Awards nominee, Beckett.
Fed. We dance all night until we wed. But when I ask you for your number, you have a negative answer. If you're you ain't nothing but a diva, a dirty, dirty diva. I love the way you dance the soca, but you ain't nothing but a diva. Well, you ain't nothing but a dirty, dirty. I love your reggae, love your soca, but you ain't nothing but. Bring me some now! Jam it, Rebel! Jam it!
The Caribbean Music Awards will return after these messages. Welcome back to the first annual Caribbean Music Awards. Your host, Eddie Grant and Suzette Charles.
And to present the Best Reggae Album of 1990 Award, here is Frankie Crocker.
For the Best Reggae Album of the Year, the nominees are Make We Do It Burning Spear, Unchanged, Unchallenged, pardon me, Dennis Brown, Another One Gone, Safi Abdullah, One Bright Day, Ziggy Marley and the Melody Makers. Selfish Lover, J.C. Lodge. Black Roses, Inner Circle. And the winner is Black Roses, Inner Circle.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. First of all, we'd like to thank God. And we'd like to thank the fans, because we've come through some rough time, the Inner Circle has. And you've kept us up. And now we're here. And we're back in a circle, rough, wicked, and wild.
We would like to also thank Dr. Dredd of Ross Records. And to each and every one who believe in I and I, Rastafari.
All of the artists honored here tonight had to compete with others for the awards they received.
That is with the exception of two incredible individuals.
They have contributed so much to Caribbean music, they were judged to be deserving of Lifetime Achievement Awards.
To present a Lifetime Award for Calypso, let's welcome a famous actress, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Cecily Tyson.
Frederica Theodosia Huggins Tyson and William Augustus Tyson are proud of you all tonight. And I am certainly thrilled to be a participant of the first Caribbean Award. From Nevis, of course! I cannot forget that. Now, by the age of 21, Slinger was already the number one calypsonian in the world. Slinger. He became a goodwill ambassador of calypso, taking the music to places where it had never been heard before, becoming the first calypso king to hold court at such prestigious venues as the Royal Academy in London, The Hague in Paris, and Carnegie Hall in New York. His enormous contribution to Calypso has made him a seven-time Calypso King winner, has earned him our love, our respect, and an eternal place in our hearts. Ladies and gentlemen, the Caribbean Music Awards presents a Lifetime Achievement Award to the mighty Pharoah!
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And being a lifetime award, you know, I can't begin to thank the many people along the way who made it possible for me to be able to get a lifetime award. But just the same, there are many people along the way, and you just have to think about them. And you know, and I mean, thank you. It all started many, many years ago. And as you know, Caribbean music started many years ago. Calypso Awards have just begun. The Lifetime Award probably mean it's time to retire. Well, but anyway, retirement on one side, but the beginning of another on one side. So we say more power to the Caribbean Awards, and let's hope that they go from strength to strength. And next year, I'll be fighting for the best male vocalist, best album, and the best everything. Thank you.
Whenever we are deprived of our spiritual needs, we turn to the drum.
During World War II, the U.S. occupied Trinidad and Tobago. Carnival and Calypso were banned, taking away the two main avenues of expression from Trinidadians.
Finding a new means of expression, a young man named Winston Spree Simon I'm sure those who know Spree Simon would appreciate that. Discovered that he could get musical notes by hammering on the tops of oil drums.
Simon brought us back to the drum and created the only musical instrument to be invented in the 20th century, the steel pan.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome one of our truly great steel panists, Ken Professor Fillmore. Thank you.
band Third World coming up on the first annual Caribbean Music Awards.
Present our second Lifetime Achievement Award. Here is a woman who joined Bob Marley and became a reggae ambassador to the world, Judy Mowat. It's so nice to have nice women around.
Greetings, everyone. Oh, I just wish I was singing tonight. But I'll be performing in another category. It's most fitting that tonight I'm here at the first annual Caribbean Music Awards. I have the honor to make a presentation to a legend in his own time. The Wailers is one of the founding fathers, a cornerstone, the foundation on which our heritage is built. The name Wailers happened to be recognized in the four corners of the whole wide world. And wherever oppressed people are, it offers a light of hope, the music that is. Respect must be given whenever respect is due. Oh, sure. Woo! Yes, the Caribbean Music Awards present a Lifetime Achievement Award to Neville Livingston, affectionately called Bunny Wailer.
Here to accept the award for Bunny Wailer is Randall Grass, president of Shinarchy Records.
Thank you. He just promoted me. I think it's only fitting that this award is presented by a true reggae queen, Judy Mowat. You know, when Bunny made his first tour in the United States, he brought with him the Scatolites and the Gay Lads, now known as Psalms, because these were the men he felt were true founders of reggae music and no one should ever forget it. So he wanted to make sure they got their shot when he got his shot. That's why I think this award has special meaning for him, a Lifetime Achievement Award. He couldn't be here tonight, but he really wanted to be. He asked me to tell you all, from the bottom of his heart, the greatest appreciation. So from Bunny Wailer and from the enduring spirit of reggae, thank you.
Their longevity and their musical accomplishments have made them a household name in the first, the second, and the third world. Let's welcome Jamaica's pride, Third World!
How can it be? remain hidden. Folks may talk, but I don't care, cause wherever you are, girl, I wanna be there. Nothing comes close to the way you smile, and girl, your touch just drives me wild. You're everything that I dream of. Hey, how could it be forbidden if it's love?
How could it be forbidden if it's love?
I love you and you love me.
How can it be
somebody? Somebody tell me it's passion, pain. I said it's all the same. But when it comes to you, it's love. It's not a game for fame, cause my claim is loving you. And I would break my back just to be true. We were put here for a special reason. You're the part that's cooking, and I'm the season. You're everything that I dream of. Hey, how could it be forbidden if it's love?
How can it be forbidden if it's love?
Sweet love.
How can it be
somebody telling me?
Oh, oh, oh.
Cause loving you, girl, is marvelous. But when you're around, my knees get nervous. For you, I need a word to describe. Said, and the word that I choose is bona fide. From the first time I ever saw your face, in my heart I created a special place. You were everything that I dream of. Hey, how could it be forbidden?
How can it be forbidden if it's love?
How can it be? How can it be?
We'll be right back to the Caribbean Music Award.
You must have great songwriters and singers. You must have great musicians, musical composers, arrangers, and producers.
Disc jockeys are the only ones, who see to it that all this great new music reaches the public, and the music industry will be nowhere without them. From Radio Trinidad, Holly Thomas.
From CBS Radio Barbados, Lucinda Rouse.
From, how do you follow that? From WAVS, Fort Lauderdale, Florida, Winston Barnes.
From WHUR, Washington, D.C., John Blake.
The first annual Caribbean Music Awards is as much a triumph for Caribbean music makers as it is for us, radio people here on this stage.
And without great music to play, there'd be no Holly Thomas.
Surely no Winston Barnes.
Tonight, we are here to present the biggest award. We know you can't wait for it, so here goes.
The nominees for Record of the Year 1990 are...
1990, David Rudder.
1990, will we see you tomorrow?
Teaser by Beckett.
Welcome home, Collie Davis.
To Experience by Barrington Levy.
To Experience, we taking for a stroll.
Watch out, my children, Rash Shorty Eye.
My Twice My Age.
And my daughter.
Shabarangs and Crystal.
As I go my way, I don't care what they say. I'm a lover.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is with proud pleasure that we present the winner. The winner, Tisa Beckett.
Well, you are nothing but a Tisa. A dirty, dirty Tisa. I love your reggae, love your soca. But you ain't nothing but a Tisa. Reggae Tisa. Tisa.
Thank you. Thank God. And now I'm going to continue the list. I'd like to dedicate this one to all the disc jockeys all over the world, the radio DJs, the party DJs who made Teaser the success it has been. Put your hands together for those people. Especially the jocks in St. Vincent and the Grenadines, where we all started. And our own WLIB, Jeff Barnes, Don Bob, Carl Anthony, brother Al Jackson, and Carl Anthony. Put your hands together for WLIB, please. And one of the first people to start me out in the music, I'm happy to be here tonight, sharing the stage. You see me hug the brother, John Blake. He did my liner notes on my very first album from WHUR, my second home, Washington, D.C. And brother Holly Thomas, who did background singing on Coming High. Some of you call it marijuana. And a lot of people, I call a few more names. Rudy Joshua. Brother Mikey Jarrett in the house tonight. Shade Love is the answer. Frankie McIntosh once more for a fantastic job in arranging. Michael Mapp, and so many more names, but most of all, thanks and praises to you, the people, for making Teaser such a success. Good night. God bless.
The following awards were also presented. Best Arrangement Reggae, winner Clevy and Steely. Best Arrangement Calypso, winner Frankie McIntosh for Teaser. Best Engineered Recording, Teaser. Best Producer, Gussie Clark for Shabarangs and Crystals, Twice My Age. Best New Artist Male, the winner is Lennox Piku. Best New Artist Female, Chevelle Franklin.
We leave you in the hands of one of the greatest soca performers in the world, Arrow!
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.
Put all your hands above the air in celebration of the first Caribbean Music Awards. Get all section ready. Come on. Aye. What about the section in the front? That's the soca spirit. Come keep your hands above here. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. That's right.
BET's got videos that will knock you off your feet. Coming up next on Video Soul.
Talk to me. Come on! So the room, boom, boom, boom.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us for the first annual Caribbean Music Awards. See you next year. The Caribbean Music Awards.